My wife and I have been blessed with four wonderful children who are now successful adults. They are now beginning to marry and bless us with grandchildren. There have been so many birthday parties, and there will be many more to come. Celebrating birthdays is a wonderful way to focus on and meet the needs of others. My wife always makes every birthday special. She makes each of us feel as if that day was designed just for us. The night before a birthday, my wife will sit down with our children and ask them the best part of the year that has just passed. After they share their highlights, she asks them what they saw as possibilities for the year ahead. She made sure the entire birthday celebration had a focus. It was about the individual and helping them to be thankful for what they had. I never thought celebrating a birthday could be a basic need of an individual. I had always taken a simple birthday party for granted until my wife and I experienced a ministry that gives birthday parties to children who have been removed from their home because of some type of abuse. Many of the children never had a birthday party. No one ever focused on them or their needs. It was very humbling to watch these kids be thankful for gifts given to them by total strangers. To watch their face light up because they got what was on their wish list was an experience I never want to forget. You see, some of these children have never been made to feel special, and their needs were always secondary in their house. Focusing on the needs of others and seeking their success is a gift from you to them. The impact you have on their life is significant, and the impact they have on the lives of the people around them is immense. How important is the success of those around you? Do you spend time helping others achieve success? Helping others is a reward in and of itself, and in the end, you may find that by helping other people achieve their goals, they may want to help you achieve yours.